be?
They seem to have settled things.
What?
I must hurry and rejoin Lord Orochimaru.
Kabuto!
Sakura, leave Kabuto for later. Right now, we have to get to Naruto.
What's going on?
Apparently, the worst has happened.
Any minute now.
Naruto's just up ahead. I've got to hurry.
Anywhere.
Sai, he's already begun to move? Still, this is no time to worry about that. Tail seal is dissolving.
Naruto, what's happened to you?
Sakura, no matter what happens, don't worry.
But Naruto!
It was for this, exactly for this reason.
Huh?
I can return Naruto to normal.
Can Captain Yamato?
First, we have to restrain him. Cover me.
Yes, sir! He stopped moving.
Okay, now! Hokage-style Elder Jutsu, 10th Edict on Enlightenment! We managed somehow.
Is Naruto all right?
Yes. We managed to contain the Ninetales' chakra.
Contain? How could you...
A long time ago, Orochimaru used me for an experiment. I was implanted with the first Hokage's cells.
The first Hokage's cells?
The first Hokage had total control over tailed beasts. Only I can perform that jutsu to pacify Naruto, because I carry the first Hokage's DNA within me.
So that's why. Sai.
I already know about Sai.
What?
Well, I'll explain it later. Naruto should be waking soon.
Naruto!
Huh? Sakura? What happened to me?
Thank goodness.
I'm glad you're unharmed.
That was a rather entertaining game.
What'll we do now?
For now, we return to the hideout.
Hmm?
Did you need something?
You were with Naruto.
Let me make this clear. I am not your enemy. I've come to negotiate under orders from a certain person. And on his behalf, I'd like a word with you.
Listen to the boy. Give me one good reason why I should believe you. What's that?
A list of Anbu Black Ops led directly by the Hokage.
So you snuck away with a top secret document. All right, I'm convinced.
My thanks.
And you said you wanted to negotiate.
Yes.
This is no place for a conversation. Let's talk at our hideout. Come with me.
As I feared.
Sai did what?
That's right. I'd noticed several oddities in Sai's behavior. So I used one of my clones to keep an eye on him. Well, actually, he's with Orochimaru and has left for their hideout.
What is that guy thinking?
During the time I watched him, Sai didn't seem to be acting for personal reasons.
Then why?
This is only something of a wild guess. I think Sai may be taking orders from someone other than the Fifth Hokage. We assume that Sai's master and Orochimaru have common goals and interests.
But what's so important that he team up with Orochimaru to do it?
Maybe plotting a second destruction of the Hidden Leaf Village.
No.
It's too dangerous for us to allow Sai to go like this. We're going after him.
Yes, sir!
Orochimaru is in here. Right. Okay, are you ready?
Of course.
Let's do this!